baptized Jesus Christ, and the Spirit of God came from above and landed and rested upon him, instantly the Spirit said, I'm here for an assignment. Even though I've anointed, I've come upon you, for you to sustain me, for you to keep me, you got to pass the test. How will God deliver us from evil? It's by hearing his voice. He said, let those that have ears hear what the Spirit is saying.
The same temptation that you are going through, other men, he came to them, they passed it, and they are successful today.
They are successful today. Because you remind me so much of myself. I created in my own image.
Say no to drugs. Yes to life.